All right.
Hello.
We are here.
Sorry.
Look at this. Yeah, my ears are blown out. Well, welcome to Unity.com's presentation of the International Lindy Hop Championships of 2013. We're finally here.
I can't believe it.
This is amazing. I'm Spuds, or Manu Smith, or whatever you want to call it.
So I'm Rick-O-Matic, or Rick Panganiban. We're going to be your hosts for this segment of the broadcast. There are going to be a lot of other characters coming and joining us and taking over these seats over the course of the competitions. We'll be with you for the next competition coming up in just a few minutes.
I'm getting stage directions. So, boy, oh boy, oh boy, there are a lot of Lindy Hoppers here.
There are, yes, many, many, many Lindy Hoppers from many, many countries who are just on the other side of our cameras, dancing their hearts out right now.
I'm really excited for this year.
Yeah.
Well, as you can see, we've changed a little bit. We have to wear these because this is a sporting event.
Yeah.
There's no way around it. And as you guys know, as you'll see soon, we have some great competitions coming up.
Yeah.
Let's see. What do we have coming up?
So first we have the slow division.
What?
Yeah.
I'm out of here.
No. Very exciting. Actually, as a lot of teachers will teach you, if you can't do it slow, you can't do it fast.
That's right.
So, yes, this is we're gonna learn a little bit about the slow division. And then after that, we've got the Pro Showcase division.
Pro Showcase.
Coming up at 10 p.m.
I fixed my mic here.
And then following that is the Strictly Lindy Advanced Finals.
Yes!
At 11:40. And one of my favorite divisions coming up at a little before 1 a.m. is the Solo Charleston Finals.
Is that really one of your favorites?
Solo Charleston?
Yeah.
I love it.
I thought Balboa was your favorite.
Next to Balboa. Right next. Which Balboa's here and Charleston's over here. And then we're going to be closing out the first day of competitions here with the All-Star Strictly Lindy Finals at 1:30 in the morning. So if you don't have your caffeinated beverage of choice, you may want to get that ready because we're going to be going all night.
Unless you're in a time zone where that's like 5
Good point.
In the afternoon. But we do have to talk about people who help us make this production possible.
This is true.
And so we have some lovely sponsors who actually helped pay for what you're watching right now so that can happen. And one of them is, who is it, Rick?
Yes.
Like how I do that, right? I know who it is. I can see it on the monitor.
Oh, yes. That is the very inspiring Inspiration Weekend coming up in Orange County, California. And let me pull up the promo here for a second.
Do I have it?
I think I got it.
I know it's Shaysha. Shaysha's
yes.
Awesome.
Here we go. Inspiration Weekend 2014 kicks off in Orange County, California, the weekend of March 1st, and includes performances and workshops with Kevin and Joe, Jeremy and Laura, Juan and Sharon, and Faulty. Organized by Shaysha and Nikki Marvin, James Bianco, and Mikey Pedroza. Enjoy creative contests and live music by Jonathan Stout. More info at inspirationweekend.com. Thank you guys for sponsoring the Friday broadcast of the International Lindy Hop Competition.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, boy. So we're hanging out before the slow dance competition.
Yes.
And I can see, who do I see out there? So on the other side of the camera, we have a room packed full of amazing, fun Lindy Hoppers. That just made no sense. Amazing, fun Lindy Hoppers. Well, first of all, you gotta tell me to loosen up because...
A little stressed out?
This is really exciting. And I know we got people from all over the world watching.
Yes.
Can I pimp our show?
Go pimp
it's
away.
It's our station, so we can pimp our show. We have a little show called Swing Nation that we do. We do a show called Swing Nation. If you go to yahoodie.com/Swing Nation, you can check us out. It's myself. It's Rick here, Rick-O-Matic. And Zucker Punch, a.k.a. Nicole Zuckerman. And we're on hiatus right now, but we'll be back right after ILHC weekend to do some more shows, a half-hour show.
Yes, we've got quite the backup of amazing footage and news and just cool stuff that people want us to talk about in the show. So don't worry, it's all in the bucket, and we're going to dump it out in our next season of Swing Nation coming back in September.
Nice bucket analogy.
I don't know. That doesn't really sound appropriate.
You're great.
Anyway.
I just want to also mention a guy who makes Swing Nation happen. His name is Jim Thorpe. Right now, he's running the new TriCaster that you all bought us so that we can do this show and do it in HD. What?
He's amazing.
So Jim is awesome. We're all in this together. Jim is over here. We've got me, Rick, and Nicole. Forgive us of any technical difficulties or whatever, because we're just learning how to use this stuff. But what you're going to see tonight, I think you know, is just amazing Lindy Hop. And we're just icing around that amazing Lindy Hop.
Yes.
Wow. It's so distracting.
I know.
It's like I'm watching lots of Tons dancers.
So can I mention some of the people?
See, that's a shot. That's a shot of the floor, and it's amazing. And there's a head. Who's headed that head?
Down in front.
You were gonna say something.
So not only are the people who are in the audience here and are dancing their hearts out amazing, but you are amazing for watching. So I just wanted to give a quick shout out to some of the viewing parties that are happening right now around the
viewing
world.
Viewing parties?
Yes.
Oh, no. People are watching us.
Yes. Let me run it down. We got 21 different viewing parties happening from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Barcelona, Catalonia, Berkeley, California, woo, Brisbane, Australia, Cape Town, South Africa. What? Cokeville, Tennessee, Denver, Colorado, Fort Worth, Texas, Montreal, Canada, Perth, Australia, Phoenix, Arizona, Quebec City, Canada, Rennes, France, Singapore, our own San Francisco, California, Sao Paulo, Brazil, go Brazilians, Tel Aviv, Israel, Tucson, Arizona, Turin, Italy, Vancouver, Canada, and West Lafayette, Indiana. That's 21 viewing parties going on, many of which right now. Thank you so much for having us into your home and watching this with all your friends. Super awesome.
You mean all those people are here watching us right now?
Yeah, don't stress out. It's going to be okay. We got this.
I'm imagining all of them in their underwear. Yeah, you too.
Some might be in their PJs, depending on the time zone. It's true.
Slow dance.
Slow dance.
Slow dance. This time make it sweet. Well, what is the slow dance division? They're going to get it started soon. We are going to show you a little bit about what the slow dance division is all about right now.
Slow dance finals. This will be a social slow dance competition open to all levels. Dancers register as couples and will dance to music selected by ILHC and will be between 80 and 110 BPM. The finals will be danced in a spotlight format.
What about that? What about that? We have production quality on this show. Slow dance division is pretty new to ILHC.
Yes.
I think they ran it a lot at the Lone Star. Lone Star? Yeah. I think some of that footage was actually from Lone Star. Jim asked me, was it you, Jim, that asked me, is slow dance just something that is just kind of named? Yeah. It's kind of like just dancing slow. Okay. Let's look at what competitors we have. Do you have the competitor? Do you have the competitor sheet for slow dance? Grab it. Let's take a look. We also have beautiful graphics, but I just want to look at this right now. So these are the finals of the slow dance competition. I guess they were prelims.
Yeah.
That's what that would imply. I missed that. I would have loved to have seen like 50 couples doing,
all
you know.
All dancing very slowly.
All dancing to 90 beats per week, you know. Peter Strom and Naomi Uyama. We have Todd Yannicone and Ramona Staffield. We have Andreas Olson and Tenny Lopez Cardenza. Okay. Nick Williams and Nikki Marvin. We have Thomas Blanchard and Alice May, Mikey Pedroza and Joe Hoffberg, and Mickey Fortanasi and Kelly Arsenault. And I can't wait to see what Kelly's wearing.
Yes. I will watch Kelly dance at any tempo.
You just made me blow into the thing. So let's see, what are we doing? I think we are almost ready to go with the Mikey Pedroza is standing in front of me. Mikey, you're in this, right? Slow dance. He looks good. You'll see.
Mikey dances slow?
No. he thinks he dances slow. He's dancing at full speed, but when he drinks, he slows down. But he's still dancing at full speed. Mikey, we're gonna have Mikey up here in a little bit. He and Kevin are gonna do. Oh, that's just gross. Do I want something to drink? Yeah, it's a friggin' party. Yeah, you gonna give me a drink? No. I see Patrick. Patrick, the amazing Mr. Patrick. How do you say his last name?
I can't remember.
Schmidt?
Schmidt.
Patrick Schmidt?
Yes.
He's your, in case you didn't know, he's the guy that runs the main floor cam.
Yeah.
He's the reason why we can even show you dancing. And Patrick is amazing at dancing, and he's also amazing at filming dancing because he frames it perfectly. Like that Frank's.
Yeah.
I was going to say Frank Sinatra. Not Frank Sinatra, Fred Astaire. Yes.
Yeah.
But the shot that Fred Astaire always liked was the just full body dancing.
Yes.
Then that cut. We won't give you any of that so you think you can dance cut shit.
Yeah.
We're not going to do that.
No. Full shot. No cutting away. Yeah. No, what's cool about Patrick is sometimes he's filming and he's dancing.
Oop. This is on the microphone. Yeah.
Sorry. Did I cut out? Am I still cutting out?
I think I did. Okay. Everything's good? Oh, okay.
I can't hear myself.
I know. We both can't hear each other. Well, if you could still hear us, that's great.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see the level.
Oh.
I might have to raise the headphones, but that's fine.
Okay.
I see them. Mikey and Kelly out there. Yeah.
Getting warmed up. You're getting warmed up for their slow dancing.
Let's take a cut over. Oh, there we go. Let's take a cut over back over to the floor and see what's going on the floor.
Sure. And meanwhile, I'm going to see who's in the chat. Looks like we got some Koreans in the house.
Woo-hoo!
People in Scotland are saying it's only 2 a.m. in Scotland. Moscow's in the house. Our own Omar is watching.
I love Omar.
Down the street, I think.
Me and Omar are good buddies now.
Yeah.
He's actually a nice guy. I was shocked.
What?
No, he really is.
Omar, we love you. Don't listen to him. Yeah, Korea actually has a huge representation. Last year, they dominated with, like, two different teams in the team division, and this year I'm expecting great things from them. Every year they bring amazing power to the floor. So great musicality.
Yeah, they're hard to top. They're not kidding over there.
Yep.
Who else is in the chat?
We got Brazil at 10 p.m. Denver's in the house. Nice. Paris, Germany, London.
New York, else. London, Paris, Munich, everybody's talking about Lindy Hop.
Where's San Francisco? Where's my San Francisco
people?
Yeah,
where's San Francisco?
Come on, we want to see you in the chat.
We got to talk about the battles, the regional battles going on at ILHC. We're going to talk about that a little later, but just to give you a quick foreshadowing of that, was it Baltimore that started it?
Baltimore, probably.
Yeah, Baltimore 1 year was ridiculous, and they even incorporated like the Baltimore crowd into some of the performances, some of the competitors.
Yeah.
Like Kevin went and crowd surfed. But then Texas kind of got back at them, and then I think California jumped in, and Seattle and Boston. So now it's a battle of whose party is going to be better here at ILHC.
Which is why you need to get your butt to ILHC if you've never been before.
You need to come down.
So the stream is awesome. Being here is 100 times more awesome. Oh, we are getting started. Let's do some slow dancing.
Let's take a look at the...
You guys know who Tina is? Where's Tina? Oh, we're going to see Lou.
Shout out to Tina, of course.
All right, guys, we're going to bring it out here one at a time. from the United States, another state, Nick Williams and Nikki Marvin. Recently given.
Oh, somebody's got matching vests. They're going to be hard to beat.
Is that for real?
Huh?
He just get his visa?
From the United States, Mikey Pedrosa and Joe.
Apparently.
I don't know why he would joke around about that. Mikey never looked better. I mean, it's because he has Joe on his arm.
Yes, exactly. Oh, I think.
These are your lovely, lovely finalists.
Mickey never looked better.
Mickey's got a button, one more button.
Here's how it's gonna work.
Yeah.
Just one more. I'm just
thinking.
Oh, we're getting kisses from Joe Hopper over here.
We are?
I am.
Aww.
At least in my mind.
I missed it.
Sounds good?
No, it's for me, dude.
Are you guys ready?
Internet audience, are you ready for some slow dancing?
Look at Peter. He was about to do a triple. For once. No, I'm kidding. They moved all the way up to the camera. Now he has to pan back and forth. Okay, that's a signature Peter Strom move right there.
This division is all sass, I think.
Yeah. I'm liking Nikki's sass right now.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I think this might be the closest to a blues competition that I could appreciate.
There you go, there you go. That was a wonderful song. That was a warm up. Yeah, for our finalists in the slow dance. The always beautiful.
Is that your iPad?
Here we go. Your
keep turning it down.
Oh, do they get spotlights? That's awesome.
Oh, wow. I didn't know you do spotlights for
slow. I didn't
know
you did spotlights for slow. Okay, we got a treat coming up.
Okay.
It's Peter and Naomi. Peter does the, like, Clark Kent push of his glasses.
That's like a move.
That's
push
a move.
The glasses.
Push
right
the glass push. The glasses push.
5, 6, push glasses.
Glasses.
7, 8. So for those of you who are new to Lindy Hop, none of this is choreographed movement. All of them are, they're responding on the fly to the song as they hear it.
That's it. Them hips. There you go.
Oh.
Ah!
Nice. Peter and Naomi.
Todd and
Ramona in the matching vests. How cute are they? Answer, extremely cute. Where we need Laura Woodley. Ramona, of course, are infamous for their movement last year, which was
the elephant.
The elephant
during Rockin' and Rhythm. Beautiful. Oh.
Give it all up for Todd.
Very nice.
Next up, we have Andres.
Wow, there are some interesting languages happening in the chat room.
Try and keep it clean if you're going to be writing. And
Andreas and Kenny. This is extremely hard to do, I gotta tell you. It's hard for me to dance slow.
No, it's definitely one of the hardest things as a newer dancer.
Yeah. It's all muscle control. It's not falling, it's really being in control the entire time.
And it's milking every single moment, which is a lot of time.
Yeah. Very nice pecking move there. Ah, the walk-off. Beautiful.
Next up, please, Nick Williams and Nikki Marvin.
Ooh. Nick and Nikki.
Nick and Nikki.
Both featured in the Capital Cities video.
Ah, oh, that's right.
As was Mikey.
Thank you.
Boy, she can get down in those swivels, right? Nick didn't have those hips 5 years ago. That's an awesome Gene Kelly move right there. Ooh, nice recovery. Wow.
So smooth. So clean.
How do you judge this?
It's so hard. Everyone is amazing. We will actually have one of the judges actually on up here commentating with us. So maybe Nicole can talk a little bit about that.
That's actually one of my favorite moves right there.
Just through the legs?
Yeah, just through the legs.
Mr. Sanders dance.
This is really good music. I think it's Alan Kerr is the DJ today.
I could believe so.
Yeah.
Without you, don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. As far as the dumb, they have asked me about you.
Thomas looks like he's having too much fun. Way too much.
Yeah, he's kind of serioused it up a little bit.
Nice.
That's cute. Tomas and Elise, ladies and gentlemen.
Actually, I don't know if a lot of people know this, but Tomas is an accomplished turntablist also.
What?
Yeah, he can go ricka ricka scratch. Really well.
Like, electronic music or?
No, turntables.
Nice. Joe working the crowd.
Yep.
Mikey and Joe.
Oh, Mikey's there too. I didn't see him.
Oh, yeah, that guy. Oh. No,
Mikey is amazing at slow, though. We goof, but he's going to be a good show here. Oh, goodness.
Whoa.
Yeah.
So Rhiannon P is calling the competition as Thomas and Elise's. I don't know. Might be a little early.
They haven't watched this yet.
I know.
This is still on. Yeah. Oh.
What do you guys think watching out there? Who's killing it? Right in the chat, in the Facebook, or on the Twitter.
Mm-hmm.
Fat Joe is so conservative.
She's so... Come on.
She's hold back so much.
I know. She should let loose.
Yeah. She would sass it up a little bit.
Wow.
Okay. 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 Mickey and Kelly.
Time is okay.
See, I'm used to seeing these guys do bow. This is really interesting.
That's funny. Somebody said, that is bow, Rick.
I think that's Scott Kraft. Good point. It's blues bow. As I famously said, they're one of the few couples I can actually enjoy watching bow.
This is one of them.
So might they get one more all-skate?
If they need it. Isn't it clear who won?
Go ahead and take another spot.
I don't know. Rick? Our internet audience seems conflicted.
Here we go. Nice. This makes me think of Don Hampton. Typically, they'll do a all skate at the end of a competition to do tiebreakers for the judges.
Yeah.
But as you can see, these guys aren't really caring about that.
Yeah.
They're just dancing. Coming up next, we got Showcase Pro, so the night's young. Here's Joe coming across the screen. This is a new take on this song, huh?
Every day.
Interesting.
Every day I have the blue.
Somebody Shazam this for me. Sounds like Ella.
Yeah.
Ella, nobody loves
yes,
me.
It is.
Could post the Amazon link into nobody the chat, please. First butt.
I see Jim Shazamming.
Nobody loves me. Nobody seems focus, Jim. Come on.
He's focused.
Doing a show here. Jeez.
I asked somebody to Shazam it. Go ahead, Joe.
That was nice. That was nice. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is your slow dance division for ILHC.
Give them a big bow. Come on, you guys.
They're going to light up for you. They're going to give you one big old bow for the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful job that they did. Here they are. They just won us this year's
Yes, Lindy Phil, we got faster coming up real soon.
You know, I thought it was going to be kind of detrimental to the weekend to start with slow, but...
Oh, I kind of liked it.
That was good. So we have more coming up. How lovely was that? I think I fell in love with Todd and Ramona's outfits.
It's a strong start when you're looking sharp like that. Absolutely.
I mean, that was more than sharp.
Yeah. I don't know. I got to go with Mickey and Kelly's Blues Bow. That was...
I got to go with Joe and Mikey.
Joe and Mikey, they had the sass. Well, I mean...
Texting me.
They're just ridiculous. But you can't count out Elise and Tomas.
Elise and Tomas, yeah.
Glad I'm not in the judge's chair. That was some fine dancing. And we've got a lot more fine dancing coming up with the Pro Showcase Division.
What do we got? What time is it now? We don't have Pro until 10 o'clock.
Yes.
Yeah. So, well, let's do this. Let's cut to, I guess, some social dancing. And... and we'll be back in a little bit.
Alrighty.
Alright.